Good morning, children. Today we'll start the next chapter. My home, your home. Get started. Fill in the missing letters and complete the names of the food items. You may use the clues to complete the names. My name rhymes with Marley. Barley. B-A-R-L-E-Y. Barley. You might like to spread me on a slice of bread. Butter. B-U. T-T-E-R. I make things sweet. Sugar. S-U-G-A-R. Sugar. When you chop me, I can make you cry. Onion. O-N-I-O-N. You can bake me into a cake. Flour. F-L-O-U-R. Once I was a fresh grape. When I dry up, you put me in a cake. Raisin. R-A-I-S-I-N. What may be a perfect home for one person may not suit another person at all. Is that true for people as well as for mice? Read the story to find out. Once upon a time, there was a little mouse called Misty. He lived in the country. One day, he asked a little mouse called Mickey from the city to visit him. When Mickey arrived, they sat down for dinner. Both the friends sat down for dinner. Misty gave him barley and cauliflower to eat. Mickey was surprised. "Really," he said, "you do not eat well at all. You should see how I live. I give all sorts of fine things to eat every day. You must come to visit me. It is really very nice to live in the city." Little Misty did just that. A few weeks later, he went to the city to visit his friend. Mickey took Misty to a cupboard. It was in the kitchen of the house where he lived. They climbed onto the lowest shelf. There, behind some stone jars, stood a big bag of brown sugar. Little Mickey gnawed a hole in the bag. Then he invited his friend to have some sugar. The two little mice nibbled and nibbled. Misty thought it was the most delicious thing he had ever eaten. How lucky Mickey is, he thought as he ate. Suddenly, the door opened with a bang. The cook, Mary, wanted to get some flour.